We have new information on the push to change the name of the historic Edmund Pettus Bridge down in Selma. The House has voted down a resolution that was approved by the Senate. The Edmund Pettus Bridge became a symbol of struggle for freedom during the voting rights movement of 1965. More recently, there's been a movement to change its name because it bears the name of a former KKK leader.